Good morning. All right. Morning. We're at the inflatable park in Leger.
He's mine.
So we're with Nick.
Gonna get fun.
What's up?
And Ludo.
Yeah. Hey.
And Robbie.
Yeah. We're gonna teach Will how to backflip.
Oh, are we?
Full of my white skin.
We're gonna teach Will how to backflip.
We're gonna teach Will how to backflip. Let's go.
Let's take him back to 1982 just quickly. I came into this world and my ma thought, I'ma name this little boy Paul. Plain old boring old Paul. And I always thought, if I had a different name, would my life be different? Like, imagine if I had a name like Jimmy Recard. Evolved from the jungle, become the king of the cards. King of the castle, king of the barstool. Life by all, nobody thinks he's a nice hole. Pass the parcel to Jimmy. Everybody pass quicker than getting off of the glass of Kilkenny. If anything, Jimmy's the man of the millennium. No two men can better him, not even Lenny and Carl. I put a penny in the jar, I swear he's rare. Seeing Henny in your mini bar, face of the cinema like Andy Garcia. But compared to Jimmy Andy, say last year. Brazzy is a throne at his feet. Ladies love him cause he's got a little dimple in his cheek. Making me sick to my stomach and there's nothing you can do. You gotta love him.
You gotta love him, it's Jay.
Jimmy Recard.
Raise your glass for the king of the bar.
It's Jay. Jimmy Recard.
Women swinging their bras, ladies swinging their bra for
Jay. Jimmy Recard.
All my people singing the rah, hurrah for
Jay. Coming it down with Jay.
Always in the right place at the right time. Had a lifeline wiser than 95% of the sci-fi followers. And his color popped down like they should be. Living a life that I lay, no one would leave. And it could be cause he had the world in his palm. Every week a different girl on his arm. His mom a doctor, dad a rock star. Concoct a little something. 9 months they popped out of
Jay. Jimmy Recard.
Raise your glass for the king of the bar.
It's Jay. Jimmy Recard.
Women swinging their bras, ladies swinging their bra.
I was sick, but extremely tiring.
Yeah. Oh, hey.
Very good. And our overkill setup is getting one step higher. We've got another drone.
A bigger one.
Mr. Mavic. I didn't bring my big camera, but Ludo brought his. So we're now on a sick-ass Sony setup. Add some more devices into the overkill setup. What are we going to do now? Oh, Will's already. Will just went back to do some shredding.
We're going to chill and head back.
Yeah.
Have some lunch.
And then probably come back to Leger to walk up a river.
Find some jumps.
Aye, aye, Captain.
See you in a bit.
Did you have a nice morning, Nick?
Yeah.
Oh, you're going to have to bleep that, aren't you? Sorry, is that extra work?
Right, okay, we're heading home. See you in a bit, chaps. Should we spin to the house?
Let's go.
Okay, so we ended up in the car, not at home.
We're going on an adventure to Leger.
We're going on an adventure. The vlog life is taking its toll and I needed some sleep. So yeah, we're on the way to Leger.
We're gonna pick up Will's mate.
Let's see what we can find. What's up?
Good, you alright?
Yeah. Okay, we found a potential location.
I would be sick there to freeze that one. You got that side there.
Can we go down and see what it's like?
Yeah.
Probably manageable.
What do you reckon, Finn?
I think it's dark, so that's the beach.
Will, you going in?
You gonna depth check it, Will?
I'm wearing my swimming trunks. And I'm scared of the water, so I'm not depth checking.
sendy time at the river.
Yep.
Some doubles from the boys. Or one double.
Sent it.
And some nice drone stuff. So yeah, we'll see you again tomorrow.
See ya.
Peace.
Peace.
See ya.
See ya.